From birds, toads and rhinos to tigers and ancient tortoises, here are 15 animals already declared extinct in the 21st century. Number 15, Eastern Cougar. Did you know that cougars have the widest distribution of any wild terrestrial mammals in the Western Hemisphere? They can range from the Canadian Yukon to the Andes Mountains of South America. Thanks to that distribution, these cats have picked up several regional names, including mountain lion and puma. Eastern cougars refers to a population of animals that once inhabited the northeastern region of North America. In 2011, a study by the US Fish and Wildlife Administration concluded that the animals were unofficially extinct. In 2018, that declaration was made official. If there's any good news, it's that Western cougars might be starting to inhabit the historical range of their extinct cousins. Number 14, Oahu tree snail. George belonged to a species of tree snail that was endemic to the forests of Oahu in Hawaii. When he died in January of 2019, most experts believed that signaled the extinction of the species. Experts say that more than 750 types of snails have been documented in the Hawaiian Islands, but their numbers have fallen by up to 90% in some areas. Some of that decline is due to predatory snails. The carnivorous rosy wolf snail was introduced to Hawaii as a deterrent to agricultural pests in the 1950s. But those animals prey on other snails and are linked to the extinction of at least 8 species. Number 13, Alaotra grebe. Named for a shallow lake in Madagascar, this little bird never seemed to have numbers on its side. In the early 1980s, only 12 individuals were documented living there. By 1985, only 2 specimens could be located. When scientists surveyed the region in 2000, they found no evidence of the birds in their home lake or in surrounding lakes. Adjacent areas were only briefly studied. That's because the birds had small wings, which would have given them an extremely limited flight range. By 2010, the grebes were declared extinct. Experts think the introduction of carnivorous fish that decimated food sources is a major reason for the birds' disappearance. Number 12, Longjaw tristramella. Their common name was a reference to the species' behaviour of mouth-brooding their young. It was one of the few cases where males protected the offspring by holding the eggs in his mouth. These fish inhabited the Sea of Galilee, which is actually a freshwater lake in Israel. Despite surveys of the lake by local markets, no trace of the animal has been documented since 1990. In 2014, the longjaws were listed as extinct. Destruction of the species' breeding habitat may have played a role in their population decline, but the exact reason is still unknown. Number 11, Puli. These birds were endemic to Maui in Hawaii and were also known as the black-faced honeycreeper. They were first discovered in the mid-1970s as part of a rainforest project. At that time, about 200 individuals were estimated to exist. But by 1985, the population had dropped by more than 90%. In 1997, only 3 individuals could be located. There hasn't been a confirmed sighting of these birds since 2004, despite extensive efforts to locate them. Experts think that a combination of factors, including disease-carrying mosquitoes and habitat loss, are to blame. While the species is still technically listed as critically endangered, a study in 2018 recommended the birds being declared extinct. Number 10, Caribbean monk seal. The last confirmed sighting of these marine mammals occurred in 1952. They had inhabited the waters of their namesake Caribbean for a long time. The first time they were documented by Europeans was in the late 15th century. It didn't take long until the animals were hunted and killed for their meat, skin, and oil. That aggressive tradition was continued by subsequent generations of whalers and fishermen. By 1850, so many seals had been killed that there weren't enough left to justify commercial hunting. They were driven into extinction by overhunting, habitat destruction, and the animal's docile nature. Their lack of flight instinct made it easy for humans to kill them. Unconfirmed sightings of the seals have persisted, but they've been declared officially extinct since 2008. Number 9, Javan tiger. These cats were about the size of the Sumatran tiger and lived on the island of Java in Indonesia. Weighing around 315 pounds, 141 kilograms, they were some of the smaller tiger subspecies from mainland Asia. In the 1800s, the animals were so numerous that locals viewed them as pets. By 1970, the tigers had retreated to mountain areas that were still too rugged for human settlements. one area was cordoned off as a wildlife reserve, and the last Javan tigers were seen there in 1976. A big reason for their extinction is the great expansion that took place in Java from the early 20th century to 1975. As human populations grew from 28 million to around 85 million, most of the tiger's habitat was destroyed for agricultural development. Number 8. Pyrenean ibex. Ibex are wild mountain goats that are distinguished by the male's large, curved horns. There were once four species of Iberian ibex that were found across the Iberian Peninsula. Two of those subspecies are extinct, including the Pyrenean ibex. As its name suggests, it was found throughout the Pyrenees mountains range that divides Spain and France. The animals were abundant in the region until the mid-19th century, until continuous hunting began to thin their numbers. Other reasons may have included disease or being outcompeted for food sources. The definite cause of their disappearance still remains a mystery. By 2000, the species was listed as extinct. Did you know that in 2003, a cloned female Pyrenean ibex was born alive but soon perished? It was the first animal verified to become unextinct. Number 7. Western black rhinoceros. Weighing up to 3,100 pounds or 1,400 kilograms, these animals were once distributed across sub-Saharan Africa. They were primarily found in the Republic of Cameroon, where the last documented sighting occurred in 2006. After that, surveys to locate the rhinos came up empty. This western variety was a subspecies of black rhinoceros and was listed as critically endangered beginning in 2000. By 2011, it was believed to have died off. Did you know that this was the third subspecies of black rhino to become extinct? A commonly cited reason for their decline is poachers, who hunted the animals for their horns. Some cultures believe it contains medicinal properties, but that has never been scientifically proven. Number 6. Formosan clouded leopard. Clouded leopards get that name due to the spots on their coats that have a cloud-like appearance. Sources indicate that there are fewer than 10,000 individuals that currently exist in the wild. This subspecies was unique to Taiwan, also known as Formosa. Initially described in the mid-19th century, these cats were recognized as the second largest carnivore found in Taiwan. Only the Formosan black bear was larger. The last verified sighting of the animals occurred in 1986. Efforts to locate them took place between the late 1990s and 2012, when habitats from the seashore to the mountains were surveyed. Not a single clouded leopard was spotted during the operation. As a result, the cats were declared extinct in 2013. Overhunting for their skins is a primary reason for their decline. Number 5. Baiji dolphin. While you can have a claim to fame, this marine mammal has a claim to infamy. By most accounts, this was the first dolphin species that went extinct due to human impact. In Chinese, Baiji means white fin dolphin, but it was nicknamed the goddess of the Yangtze after the river in which it swam. An estimated 6,000 individuals were alive in the 1950s, but only a few hundred of them remained until the 1970s. By the late 1990s, only 13 were thought to survive in the wild. Decades of Chinese industrialization appropriated the Yangtze River for purposes of fishing, transportation, and hydroelectricity. That resulted in the dolphins being endangered by industrial waste and becoming entangled in fishing nets. After a 2006 expedition found no trace of the animals in the Yangtze, they were declared functionally extinct due to their disappearance. Number 4. Golden toad. This amphibian was considered to have died out in the late 1980s, but its extinction wasn't made official until 2004. This critter might look familiar, since it served as a symbol of Costa Rica's biodiversity. After it was discovered in a cloud forest reserve in the northern part of that country, it was found to have an extremely limited range. The toad was thought to be endemic to an area of no more than 8 square kilometers, 3.1 square miles, at a maximum elevation of 1,620 meters, 5,315 feet. The last verified sighting of the amphibians occurred in 1989. Although their rapid decline was well documented, the reasons for their extinction still aren't understood. Number 3. Northern white rhinoceros. The fate of this species is tied to the story of a male specimen known as Sudan. He was known as the last remaining male northern white rhino that lived at Kenya's Old Pajita Conservancy. Living there with two younger female white rhinos, the three represented the last surviving members of their species. That's hard to imagine given the animals were once so abundant throughout East and Central Africa. Relentless poaching drastically reduced their numbers to single digits by the early 2000s. The three remaining rhinos were kept under 24-hour armed guard due to the threat of poachers. After unsuccessful attempts at breeding, Sudan died in March of 2018. Since there were no individuals able to reproduce, the northern white rhinoceros was declared functionally extinct at that time. Number 2. Caspian tiger. Experts say that this was one of the largest subspecies of tigers that ever lived. On average, they could weigh up to 530 pounds, 240 kilograms, and had a body length exceeding 9.5 feet, almost 1 meter. The largest specimens could attain a size between Siberian and Bengal tigers. Known for their exceptionally strong legs, the Caspian cats also had wide paws and unusually large claws. These tigers had a wide range, extending from eastern Turkey to western China. The animal's downfall began in the late 19th century, when Russia began colonizing Turkestan. As the animals were aggressively hunted and killed, their numbers plummeted and their habitat was destroyed. Even though sightings are occasionally reported, Caspian tigers are thought to have died out during the mid-20th century. In 2003, they were officially declared extinct. Number 1. Pinta Island Tortoise. This was a species of tortoise found on Ecuador's Pinta Island and located within the Galapagos Archipelago. Hunters exterminated most of its population by the late 19th century. The reptiles were so seldom seen that the species was thought to have gone extinct by the middle of the 20th century. But a solitary male specimen was located on the island in 1971. The sole survivor was dubbed Lonesome George, and his story made news around the world. Recognized as the world's rarest creature, scientists were unsuccessful in finding a mate for him. When George died in 2012, it was assumed that the entire species died with him. But in that same year, scientists discovered several hybrid pinta tortoises on a nearby island. Since those individuals were juveniles, it's possible that a pure pinta tortoise still exists in the wild. So maybe their story isn't over yet. Thanks so much for watching. If you enjoyed the video, don't forget to hit that big red subscribe button and click the bell for notifications for our next exciting episode, right here on Epic Wildlife.